asked about wishing somebody a good luck. Well, we understand that everything happens in this life is a decree from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, مَا أَصَابَ مِن مُصِيبَةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ مِن قَبْلِ أَن نَبْرَأَهَا إِنَّ ذَلِكَ عَلَى اللَّهِ يَسِيرٌ. Whatever befalls you, whether in the heavens, whether on earth, or within yourselves, in your persons, all of that was recorded, pre-recorded in Kitab, in the preserved tablet, before it was created, before it actually happened to you. So rather we call it Al-Qadr. And that's why whenever anything happens, whether good or bad, what do we say? We say قدر الله وما شاء فعل. So there is nothing called luck. And you know, when one says it and he doesn't really mean that it's an accident or nothing happens by chance, rather it's all decreed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but he just simply says, I wish you a good luck, a good chance, I wish you success, there is no blame upon him, there is no problem with that. Unless if he believes in luck, something different than the qadr, or it happens by chance. Because the ayah says, nothing happens by chance. Nothing happens by accident. There are no accidents. Everything happens by the leave of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All of that was recorded. The ayah is of course of Surah Al-Hadid. Okay? So, whatever befalls you, whatever did not befall you, whatever escaped you, all of that is recorded in a book. رُفِعَتِ الْأَقْلَامِ وَجَفَّتِ الصُّحُفِ. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to Abdullah ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu, اعلم أن ما أصابك لم يكن ليخطئك وما أخطأك لم يكن ليصيبك. You have to understand that whatever befell you was never going to skip you, and whatever skipped you was never going to befall you. رفعت الأقلام, the pens which recorded these actions before they were created, as in the hadith of Imam Muslim, that all of that has been recorded before the creation of the heavens and the earth, 50,000 years before that.